have come up with the biggest difference between us and animals.